Hi, I'm Bonnie.
And I'm Rick.
And we've purchased a 44-foot Nova, and with the services of Mike and Mary, and we have wonderful, wonderful times with them. I have somewhat of a sailing background, so we knew we wanted someone who was trustworthy and knew what they were talking about, and Mike fit the bill. We really weren't sure about going with a broker in the first place, so we were a little dubious there. And we met Mike. He talked about helping us out, bringing the boat back once we had purchased the boat. And when we took the Trawler 101 course with Mike, we knew that he was the guy we wanted to go with. He spent an entire day with us on his boat, going over everything you'd like to know about a trawler, everything we thought you'd like to know, because we found there's many more things since then. But that was a wonderful experience, and then he came with us to look at every boat and traveled across the state of Ohio, and you can tell I'm from Ohio, traveled across the state of Florida looking at boats, and over a four-month process, we finally found the boat that we loved, and we're sitting on her right now. Then Mary and Mike joined us for 6 days, bringing the boat from the west coast of Florida over to Miami. And through many trials and tribulations and learning experiences, it was just the best experience. And it's not just a broker you're getting, it's friends and it's knowledge and it's everything that you need to get yourself ready to go on a boat. And it's the best.
Yeah, the Trawler 101 course was excellent. As Bonnie said, we have a little background in boating, but primarily sailing. And the 101 course really helped us get a firmer grip on what's involved in purchasing and then owning the trawler. And it was very, very beneficial. And we did that, of course, with Mike an entire day on his boat, and it was very, very beneficial. And then, as Bonnie mentioned, we spent a good deal of time looking for a boat, looked at several boats. There was never any high pressure. If it didn't fit us, if it didn't, quote, talk to us, then, of course, that was not the boat for us. And we may have driven Mike and Mary crazy on a couple occasions. We thought we had a boat, and it just didn't work out. And as Bonnie mentioned, we finally found this 44 trawler, and it seems to fit the bill. Just a very pleasant experience as far as looking for the boat, buying the boat. Of course, we spent a few overnight visits in southern Florida, in Miami, Lauderdale, that type of thing. And I can't say enough about what a pleasant experience it was, and finally finding the boat that fits our needs and fits our personality. And then, of course, the follow-up. Again, we are new to powering, so Mike helped us up here down the west coast, and going to help us a bit further with some close quarter maneuvering and docking, and I don't think you would find that anywhere else with any other broker, to my knowledge anyway. So highly recommend the Dickens and their business, and it's well beyond a business as far as helping you secure your boat and then taking care of your boat after the purchase.